if you're going to create an iconic Spider-Man suit, you have to first understand why it's the best superhero suit, period.
You know, we wanted to respect the traditions of the franchise, to be loyal to the DNA of the character. We also wanted to mix things up. It kind of represents our whole philosophy about the game.
We looked at all of the Spider-Man suits that had come before in the universe.
So in this case, for most of the Spider-Man suits, the spider has always been black. And Insomniac said, what if we make it white?
When we were deciding the colors of the suit, we knew it was going to be red and blue. But it's really important for the player to be able to see his or her character when they're swinging the game. And the nice thing about the white is it adds a really nice contrast. It makes him really pop, especially in shadows. In terms of modernizing the suit, we thought about a couple things. First, what a 20-something would be inspired by. And I was thinking about sneakers. And that's why when you look at his shoe, it actually looks like a sneaker. The other thing that we looked at was athletic wear and compression wear as well. So you see that there's paneling all over the suit that mimics where you would need support. The red is actually a reinforced and thicker material.
The blue is for breathability and flexibility. Then you have this amazing icon right on your chest.
The white spider is made out of a flexible carbon fiber material, so you know that it's on the chest. It's also on his gauntlets and also on his feet. So when he's striking or when he's blocking, it gives him the extra protection.
There's a specific reason for everything about the suit, whether it's a tight fitting to reduce air resistance, it's the design of the web shooters.
You'll see that he actually has a web shooter that actually snaps in to that bracelet that he's always wearing.
From the beginning, we wanted to make a Spider-Man that was unique and ownable. We were taking a big chance by changing Spider-Man's iconic suit. When you look at the Spider-Man suit and you study it, you see the genius in the simplicity.
When you see that big white spider on that suit, you know right away that's Insomniac's.
That's Spider-Man from Marvel Spider-Man for PS4.
For the Players.